In 1964 and 65, with Lotta entirely absorbed in her work in Rio, Elizabeth made a series of visits to the hillside town of Ouro Preto, 9 hours' drive from Rio, going inland. She stayed at a hotel run by an old friend of Lotta's, a designer, Lily Correa de Araujo. This was a place where many of the artistic community stayed, and a place where Elizabeth found she could work also. She bought her own house there a year later.